Standing among the empty ruins of a scorching Christmas Eve, Cindy Lou's tears dry as they stream down her cheeks. Now fixed on a mission, she climbed to the culprit's cave. Mr. Grinch, give back my parents this Christmas Day.